Everybody knows that you can grow leafy greens and herbs on an aeroponic tower, such as basil and lettuce. But did you know that you can also grow fruiting crops such as tomatoes here? Here we have orange cherry tomatoes, the first of the season. And you can also grow peppers, where we're growing 22 pepper plants on one aeroponic tower. You can see that we have our first peppers of the season right now. You can even grow zucchinis. Check this out. Just twist and turn like that. Amazing.